Hi everyone, want concrete that last 50 plus years? Wrong curing always create a weak concrete. So here is the best method to get a strong concrete. First one is water curing. Is number one for maximum strength because it keeps concrete moist so cement fully hydrates. There are three simple ways to done this. First one is ponding, that is small water pools on slab or roof. Second one is sprinkling, just hose every 2 to 3 hours. Third one is wet jute bag, just cover column or beam with wet jute bag. And what is the correct timing for curing? Actually, you have to wait 6 to 12 hours after pouring the concrete, and you have to start curing and do continuously for 14 days. If you are in a hot weather, you may do that for 21 days. So is there any alternative for apart from this water curing? Yes, there is a chemical compound. You may spray that after 4 to 6 hours, but water always wins for strength. Follow us for more tips. Thank you.